is ready to go.
Wow! Harold's robot has caused a lot of damage to the town hall. While they're distracted, let's get everyone to a safe place. Let's go! The meteor is the source of the robot's energy. We need to remove it from the robot's back. Use Marshall's mighty heat to heat up the robot's armor. PAW Patrol is on a roll! It's Zuma's turn. Use his water power. Here's our chance! Chase! Skye charge her mighty whirlwind power and direct it towards the robot so that it loses its balance. Icy breath. Everest was amazing. It's Rubble's turn. Use his super strength to open the robot's backpack and whenever you have robot trouble, just yelp for help. This seems like a safe area to land. You must make your way from here. Good luck. Marshall for this mission. We need Marshall for this mission. Look out! The lava has heated the rocks a lot. Help Marshall use his... Aim at the hot spots on the rock to cool faster. Job. Rubble. Not make things easy. Marshall, we need rubble for this.
Rubble.
Marshall. Rubble. Marshall. Careful. This waterfall is blocking the... Stop the lava! Nothing can get in your way. Pups! There's the river of lava. Use Zuma's water power to cool down the lava. Well done! Well done! Good job! You helped stop the lava. Now, help Everest. Cool the lava. Incredible! You stopped the lava. Marshall and Rubble can now safely continue. Let's go! Marshall. The road is getting hot. Use Marshall's water cannons to cool the rock and get through. So you must get them out as soon as possible. Marshall's water cannons aren't enough. You need something to cool it faster. You need Everest's mighty freeze power. Mission complete. Mandy and her family are safe.